I'm almost at the end of this, and I almost got killed by Skinwalker. I don't think my friend survived up in the rumors. I think I'm safe.